Justin from England, Hastings, England. I came to Helvetic Clinics to have 3 implants, which I needed. I knew about Hungary because one of my ex-girlfriend was Hungarian and her dad was a retired dentist, so I knew that they had good dentists. And when I had this problem, I looked it up because the treatment is much cheaper here than in England. And the reviews that I saw online were fantastic for Helvetic Clinics, so I was, you know, I was keen to try it. And yeah, so 10 months later, I now have my teeth again, which is great because I had to lose my front tooth, which was pretty traumatic. I think the good things about the clinic is that you can come and stay in a hotel, and the clinic is actually within the hotel. And when you've just had a tooth extracted, you know, you don't feel like going anywhere, so it's quite nice to just go up to your room and relax and take some time out. And also, the other good thing is that although I speak a little bit of Hungarian, I don't speak a little bit of Hungarian, the dentists do speak a little bit of English, but you also have a liaison person who will help you with any difficulties in language. So that makes it quite easy to. There's no problems with that at all. You can understand each other, and the clinic's really impressive. It's very, very clean. You know, very high tech. Today I actually had my final tooth fitted, and we had a slight issue. The colour wasn't quite right, so we could then go to the next door to the laboratory. So the technician is on site, and you can sit there while they actually sort out the colour of the tooth, which is pretty amazing. Something that I don't think you can get most dentists back home. So yeah, I really recommend it. Come and do it. It's not fun. Dentistry is not a fun thing to study. You know, it took 10 months for me because I had a slight problem with my gum. But you know, I've now got 3 great implants. They look, you know, to be honest, you know, better than my teeth. So yeah, I'm very happy. Thank you.